Acknowledge and appreciate others. The Simple Art of Business Etiquette by Jeffrey L. Seglin highlights the importance of acknowledging and appreciating others in the workplace. When we recognize the efforts and contributions of our colleagues, it creates a positive and supportive work environment. Imagine a scenario where a team successfully completes a challenging project. Instead of taking all the credit, the team leader acknowledges the hard work and dedication of each team member. This not only boosts their morale, but also strengthens the bond between team members. How will you incorporate the practice of acknowledging and appreciating others in your own workplace?